Hi, my name is David Lackey. I'm an engineer with the Pardinalis Fire Department, Travis County ESD number 8 and 16. 1976, we were created by a bunch of individuals that lived out here as a part of the retirement community of Briarcliff and Spicewood. And they decided, well, we need some help out here. We didn't have a whole lot of emergency help. And in 1976, the closest department was either going to be Oak Hill or the city of Austin. And that was over an hour away to get here for any kind of emergency help. So the members out here decided that they wanted to create the Pardinalis Emergency Services. So when that happened, that group of individuals got together, purchased some trucks, and built a building, which was actually right here on this piece of property. And since then, in 2001, the Pardinalis Fire Department was created, and we became a paid fire department from a volunteer service.
I'm Troy Wenzel. I'm the fire chief up here at Pardinalis Fire Department, Travis County, ESD number 8. Our relationship started in 2014, just prior to me coming here, where we purchased two engines utilizing their financing. And this year we paid those engines off. We have since then purchased a boat, two additional engines, a command truck, a battalion truck, and a station with them, and have been very happy with that, with our relationship.
I'm Jeff Hunt. I'm the business manager for Travis County ESD 8, Pardinalis Fire Department. And to reiterate what the chief's saying, our relationship with them has been very positive. They are more than just a lender for us. They've been almost a strategic business partner in helping us in our resource needs and financing and moving down a path that we need to go to give better services to the community. They've been very beneficial in helping us manage cash flow by keeping our rates reasonable and low. They recently worked with us in consolidating some of our debt to take advantage of low interest rates as a result of issues from the pandemic and other economic events. So through their efforts and partnership with them, they've allowed us to consolidate a bunch of our debt and be able to hopefully pay things off even that much quicker.
It's like what I grew up with. I call my banker, I need this for that, and they say, okay, when? And it was just that simple. That's something that's sorely missing these days. We have to jump through a lot of hoops to get a lot of other financing accomplished. With them, it was, I need this much money on this date for this item, and it's a done deal. It's like, and they're like family, really. And to me, that's a big thing, because that's all the fire department is a big family, and they fit right in with us.
I agree. They're very, Mackie and Angie are very personable. You can reach out to them any time of the day, and they respond very promptly. And they are honestly vested in our success and what we're doing here.